Number 9, Tim Donahue. Tim is a defenseman. He is scored on the field by his parents, Vicki and Sean Donahue. He's been playing lacrosse since 7th grade. After graduation from Lebanon, he plans to attend John Carroll University in the year of business. Tim's favorite lacrosse memory is winning the Whitfield last year. His advice to the other class teammates, enjoy the time you have, it goes by fast. Next up, Mark Koka. Mark is number 9. He's a scorer on the field by Lauren Koka. He's been playing lacrosse for 7 years in West Virginia University, the pre-med program. His favorite lacrosse memory, also winning the Whitfield Championship in his junior year. Mark's advice to his underclassmen teammates, go hard every day at practice. Next up, number 22, Louie Lucerne. Louie's been tapping as a skilled runner on the field by his parents, Larry and Janet Lucerne. He's been playing lacrosse also for 7 years and will attend Lynchburg College next year to study business. His favorite lacrosse memory, Joe with the deuces on attack. His advice to the underclassmen teammates, play for the moment. You never know what the next day holds. Next up, Ben Marks. Ben Marks, number 33, is a face-off specialist. He's a scorer on the field by his parents, Dory and David Marks. He's been playing for 4 years, and next year he'll be playing football. Ben's favorite lacrosse memories are lacrosse trips with the pros. His advice to the underclassmen teammates, play every game like it's your last. Next up, John Marshall, number 4. John's defenseman is the scored one on the field by Dean and Nancy Marshall. He's been playing lacrosse for 5 years, and next year will be attending Westminster College, where he'll be studying history and political science. John's favorite lacrosse memory? Beating Peters. His advice to the underclassmen, grow the flow and work hard. Next up, number 11, Brian McMullen. Brian's a defenseman. He's a scorer on the field tonight by his parents, Bill and Jen McMullen. He's been playing lacrosse also for 7 years. And next year, Brian will attend John Carroll University, where he will major in logistics and continue his lacrosse career. His favorite lacrosse memory, also winning the Whitfield Championship. Brian's advice to underclassmen, have a positive attitude and a hard work ethic, because it shows up in the right games. And next, number 14, from the midfield, Caleb Reynolds. Caleb is scored on the field by Jennifer Cooney and Doug Reynolds. He's been playing lacrosse for 8 years. And next year, he will attend Union College in Schenectady, New York, where he will major in mechanical engineering. His favorite lacrosse memory comes from his first practice of his senior year. And his advice to his underclassmen teammates, love and take in every second that you are on the field with your teammates. And our last senior, the class of 2014, Brendan White. He's been playing lacrosse for 9 years, and after high school graduated from Hilton University of Kentucky, with plans to major in modern dance. Thank you, Jim. His favorite lacrosse memory, winning the Whitfield as a junior. senior.